This is Beth Wu. She was a... Oh, did she curl it in? Well, she qualified at Southern Pines just down the road, so maybe she is falling in love with this area. And this is Madeline Sackstrom playing her final hole of the day. Again, they're ending on the 8th and the 18th.
What a shot.
Another Swede. Well, we haven't seen Jessica Korda since the Chevron Championship in April, first major of the year, but this is her third at the 15th.
A good opportunity for players to try to take advantage. Three par fives on this golf course. 15th has provided good scoring opportunities for the players so far today.
Just right of the flag. Looks like a good looking shot though. Yeah, well judged there.
Some things never change, do they?
Annika, middle of the fairway. Annika, pin high.
Hardly a breath of wind out here today. Just left the flagstick.
Which, usually no wind is a good thing. I think you might want a little bit of breeze today. In U.S. Opens and major championships, you need to take advantage of those holes. You can be aggressive. This is one of them. That'll be a good look.
We'll go back to the 17th. This is Hannah Nordqvist for her par. She's had five birdies on this back nine. Missed the green to the right, chose to putt it, and that was a heck of a save there, Paige.
That's no kidding. There's not a lot of people getting up and down from off this green.
I'm going to go to two. This is Lainey Fry, another one of the talented group of amateurs playing in the field. Wow. They're really getting the job done. Starts their day off.
Just left the flag. Good looking shot, though.
Great shot.
This is a major champion, I.K. Kim.
Again, the first hole is a par five. Provides a good opportunity for these players. It's playing the easiest hole on the golf course today.
Just getting around started, playing in the group with Michelle Wee West and Brittany Lang, all three U.S. Open champions. Sungyoung Park has been kind of in the golfing wilderness just recently, trying to find her way back to some form, but maybe a U.S. Open will inspire her.
She's won a KPMG Women's PGA Championship. Anna Nordqvist to join Minji Lee in the house at 67. Marissa Steen, fifth hole of the day.
Oh, beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Getting better.
32-year-old from Cincinnati. Back at the 10th, young Bailey Shoemaker, her third shot at this par five, one of the 29 amateurs. Oh, this is going to get better. It's going to be perfect.
About that.
Great throng surrounding the screen. 82 yards, just a sandwich.
That putt for history. We've been playing this for 76 years. No amateur has ever gone lower than 66.
Wow.
History made. The lowest score by an amateur all time at the U.S. Women's Open. Ingrid Lindblad, a 65.
And this is Momoko Ueda. Played a lot of years on the LPGA Tour. I actually remember playing with her myself a few times. Always hit the ball a long way, Paige.
Yep.
And showing that she can pour in the putts, too.
And the third for Sungyeon Park, former number one in the world, now near 300th in the Rolex rankings. But looking like the Sungyeon Park that's won a couple of major championships.
And just remember, you've practiced your whole life doing this.
Nayeon Choi, 10 years ago, won the U.S. Women's Open. So Sungyeon Park and Nayeon Choi, a couple of players who've really struggled. Nayeon's had some injury issues as well.
Leona Maguire from Ireland, superstar of the Solheim Cup. For a birdie to get it to one under par. Absolutely.
This is Mayu Hamada at the 18th. Okay, a good way to end the day.
We're going to go down to the ninth now. Lizette Salas for a birdie. And a player that just continually puts herself in a position page and off to a great start.
This is major champion Hyo-Joo Kim. Shot the lowest round ever, male or female, in a major championship, 61. Which a lot of shots like that. That was en route to winning at Evian back in 2014. At the fourth, Moria Jatanagarn. To scramble for par or even better.
Okay.
Go ahead.
The birdie at the first after reaching the green in two on that par five.
This is Inji Chun at the third.
Okay.
As we take you to the third, and China's Shi Yu Lin. How about this par three, Paige?
Yeah, this whole location in the back right portion. If you can hit a fade, it's the preferred ball flight. And a nice bounce back for Shi Yu after a par bogey start.
Now at the 14th, Michelle Wee West. Just her second tournament of the season. Michelle Wee West for a nice up and down.
Yeah, really nice.
These players began on nine, so that was their sixth hole. KPMG Women's PGA Championship, the same major that this woman won the year before, Se-young Kim. That was at Aronimink.
A commanding performance when she won her major.
With a lot of shots like that. Like Nelly, it was no surprise that she won a major. We got a lot of fans here from 75 miles away or so in Durham. She played collegiately at Duke. Twice a winner on the LPGA Tour and a Solheim Cup stalwart for the European.
On a great line.
And a wonderful shot there for Vidicoon.
This is the 17-year-old from Florida, Bailey Shoemaker. How about it? So she goes back to 3-under, bounces back from a bogey at 14.
Yeah, she kind of hated it, but it worked out. Yeah, right in the middle. Great birdie for Danielle Kang. Pays off the approach.
All right, Sungyeon Park at 15.
Let's see how aggressive she gets into this whole location. She's had good control of her wedges so far today. And another nice one.
This is the second shot for Celine Boutier at 14.
Brilliant recovery. Like I mentioned, the 14th hole, one of the most difficult holes on the golf course today, and after a subpar drive, what a brilliant second recovery.
This is the Kiwi at the third, Julianne Alvarez, who played collegiately where?
University of Washington.
You're
part of the NCAA championship team in 2016, and brilliant approach into this par three. Just getting her day started.
Tricky putt here. Caddy took a long time looking at this and just moved left on her. Just a tough read there.
This green slopes pretty severely from left to right, so that TV tower is a very nice line. Nicely done.
The older of the two Jatanagarn sisters, Aria, who won the 2018 U.S. Women's Open, Shot 74 this morning. This is Moria. She has just been attacking the flags today.